U.S. Ambassador to the United Nations Nikki Haley has announced that U.S. has almost doubled its aid to provide support to displaced Rohingyas in Bangladesh and Myanmar. The decision was announced during a meeting with British, French and Bangladeshi foreign ministers in New York earlier this week.
U.S. Ambassador to the United Nations Nikki Haley has said that the U.S. has almost doubled its aid for displaced Rohingya Muslims in Bangladesh and Myanmar, taking its total humanitarian aid for the crisis to nearly $389 million in the past year. She made the remarks after a closed-door meeting with the British, French and Bangladeshi foreign ministers held in New York earlier this week. She said there is a need to bring a fact-finding mission and have that reported in the Security Council.
These people just want a place to live. That's all that they want, and that's not happening right now. The United States, I just announced to the group, we're giving another $185 million to help with protection, water, sanitation, as well as making sure that some sort of psychosocial support and all of those things can help those that were affected in Rakhine State. But it's time for the international community to move.
A Myanmar military crackdown in the western province of Rakhine had last year drove out more than 700,000 of the largely stateless minority across the border with Bangladesh. UN-mandated investigators have said that the military carried out mass killings and gang rapes of Rohingya with genocidal intent. Myanmar rejected the findings as one-sided and said it was a legitimate counter-insurgency operation.